are the inspiration of a lot of your followers, of your fans.
Thank you, Titi.
You know, a lot of your fans find motivation in a lot of your posts. Mm-hmm. So, ngayon, kumuha kami ng ilang mga katanungan mula sa iyong mga tagahanga na humihingi ng mga payo. Okay? Let's try this one. Mula kay Books, no? Dear Kisses. I love this. Dear Kisses. How do you prepare for an exam? Ano do's and don'ts?
Ito boy, do. Sleep early.
And how do you review if you sleep early?
I wake up early.
Ah, doon ka nagre-review.
Yes, Tito Boy.
All right.
Well, most of the time.
Early, what time is this?
4 a.m.
No, I mean, you sleep early at what time?
Sleep early, maybe 9.
9, okay. And then you wake up at about 4.
Most na yung 10 p.m.
Okay, so yun ang do. Okay.
Yeah, do. Don't drink too much coffee. Kasi Tito Boy, I love coffee. It fuels me. Pero may one time din na nag-exam ako and then nakainom ako ng sobrang daming coffee. And parang nangingilig.
So avoid that. Okay.
And then bring all the necessary things for the exam.
Like?
Kasi, like for example, yung correction tape.
Right.
O kaya erasable pencil. And then do study after class. Well, maybe kahit 15 minutes lang para maalala mo yung lahat ng pinag-aralan mo. And you
so you don't cram?
Yeah, you don't cram.
Mula kay Katrine Joyce Bao via Facebook. Dear Kisses, pa-advice, mahal na mahal ko ang parents ko, pero super controlling nila sa akin. Hindi ko gusto ang path nila for me. Anong gagawin ko?
Dito boy, I remember this line from Sharon Cuneta. She said na, walang ina na gustong magdusa ang kanyang anak. And I think that's true.
No, that's true. I agree.
Yung parents, gusto lang nila, I think, yung best for us. So maybe if nandun na tayo sa medyo wrong path, iko-correct nila tayo. Mm. So what us kids need to do is that we need to earn the trust and confidence of our parent na kaya natin yung path na tinetake natin and that we're going to be successful in it.
Oo, gusto ko yung salita mo, we have to earn
yes,
the trust.
Yes, boy.
Pero kasi halimbawa, may exceptions, no? Mm-hmm. Meron talaga mga parents who are extremely controlling. Oh. Yung halimbawa sasabihin ng anak, ma, I want to study fine arts, for example, or hotel and restaurant management. Hindi, ito ang bagay, doktor. Kasi ang lolo, ang tatay mo mga doktor, dapat doktor. Di ba, we hear of stories
yes,
like this
one.
From your point of view, ano ang dapat gawin ng bata?
Well, Tito Boy, syempre, every person has an individuality. So I think that if yun talaga yung gusto ng parent mo and you want your parent to be happy, maybe you can do two things at the same time. Like for example, okay ma, ipupursue ko to for you. Pero yung for
na
me naman, uh-oh, gagawin ko din to on my spare time. So you can do that if you want to.
Okay, makes a lot of sense. Make a lot of sense.
Tonight with Boy.